transmission system operator's DNA is to guarantee electricity access to everybody, because electricity is life. TSO are key players in energy transition, so it's natural for us to feel concerned about the biodiversity. It's also a strategic issue for us because global warming will make our job more difficult to do in the future. Biodiversity has to be fully integrated in the strategy to fight against climate warming because it helps. Biodiversity and climate change are interlinked. There is an urgency to act. For example, our line corridors offer large surfaces where, closely working with stakeholders, we put in place biodiversity-friendly measures, which provide also other services like pollination. In urban areas, it has been shown that a green cover reduces the temperature by 2 to 3 degrees compared with artificial covering. TSO, like other companies, have premises in those areas where biodiversity can be developed. RT works like with NGO like NOE to transform its building on adjoining land, for example, using roofs, substation as well, relevant to develop biodiversity. We also started within SIGRE to identify and promote best practices to support TSO action in favor of climate change, to convince everyone that it's an investment for the community and not a cost.